If you're a single player wanting to come to Mission Hills, we'll recommend dates that we're going to be here so we can look after you 24/7. But if that doesn't suit you, and we have relationships with the staff at Mission Hills, we'll be waiting for you to arrive, so you won't feel like you're parachuted into another country and left to your own devices. There'll be somebody here to look after you and offer you a concierge-style service.